Jay Leno expressed the cynicism of many when he said, "Politics is just show business for ugly people." Well, maybe. In the road to the White House these days, we need to pay attention to the character of those who are seeking the highest office in the land. Libyan officials discovered that Gaddafi hid $200 billion in bank accounts, real estate, and investments around the world. That's about $30,000 for every Libyan citizen, many of whom live in abject poverty. Officials in China drive Porsches, and the government spends millions on luxury cars for Communist Party officials. So much for communism serving all the people. Whether a candidate is capable of doing the job of president is the fundamental question, of course. But after that, the question is not whether he or she is Catholic or Protestant or Mormon or Jew, but what about character and integrity? This is my word of challenge. I'm Maxie Dunham, and I believe in Memphis.